morning, Katrackers! Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Oliver the Tracker. For today's video, we will feature the Weichai Hydraulic Excavator, the 215 model powered by Weichai engine. So what are we waiting for, mga Katrackers? Let's go! This is the new Weichai Hydraulic Excavator 215E series powered by 6-cylinder Weichai engine, and the pump is Linder. Linder brand is a European or German brand. So this hydraulic excavator has 1 cubic meter bucket size capacity. Right, as you can see, this is the actual bucket, and then it has a breaker line left and right. All right, so you can see there. So this new excavator is best for quarry mining or aggregates business. So as you can see, this is the rear view of the excavator, and then let's take a look at the track pad. As you can see, it's a wide type of track pad. It's heavy duty. So let's see the details of this track. As you can see, yeah, heavy duty. This type of excavator is more on a low price excavator, but the performance is already tested, especially in the construction industry in the Philippines. All right, so later on we will see the actual operation, how it is operated. So let's go to the inside of the cabin. Mga Katrackers, for today, our operator is Romnick. Meet Romnick, our excavator operator. Now, he will show us or demonstrate to us how this hydraulic excavator is operated. Or, Nick, ituturo mo sa amin kung paano yung basic operation nitong ating Weichai excavator. So, first, ano yung dapat natin gawin? What shall we do first in order to operate the excavator?
Simple lang, sir. Ito po. Una-una, buksan mo to.
Okay. Open the door. Alright.
Pasok.
Okay. Let's go to the inside of the cabin. Okay, Nick. Let's start.
Okay. Ito yung, sir, yung susi. Hindi na to kailangan dito sa bag. Start.
Oh, I see. Kasi no keys needed to start the engine.
Opo, sir.
So how do we start the engine?
Push button po tayo, sir.
Push button. Okay. Opo. Let's
lagay lang natin dito.
Tapos, yan, mga Katrackers. No keys needed.
Ito po yung ano niya.
All right.
Yung push button.
That is the push button. Okay. Push. Color is green. Alright. Then.
Ayan. Andam na po.
Alright, mga Katrackers. Did you hear the sound of the engine? And then, you will see the dashboard. Oh, this is the main dashboard. You can see the temperature gauge. This is the fuel gauge. All right, and then this is the RPM. Okay. So this is very simple. The operation is very simple. So the engine already start. Then what is this?
Pag aircon po.
Aircon. This is the air condition system. Okay. So
lamig na.
This is air condition, right, mga ka-truckers?
Ito naman yung pag-operate po ito.
And then this one is the operation stick.
Operation stick po.
Okay. So can you... Okay.
Yan.
Okay.
Doon lang po yung anak na.
Then, how do we... Alright, we go now to the engine. We'll see. Okay. This is the pump. Inside the pump. Then this is the engine. That is interested in this excavator, just call 0916-686-5523. Alright, as you can see, this the tubes are very large, large tubes going to the arm of this excavator. This is a massive excavator, truckers. That's why you can bring this machine to the mountains, to the mining sites, quarry sites, construction sites, city construction, mountain construction, flood control projects, anything, any construction projects. This machine is very reliable and also fuel efficient. Mga ka-truckers, we just finished the review of this Weichai hydraulic excavator. So for those interested truckers, first, please subscribe and hit the notification bell of our YouTube channel, Oliver the Trucker. And for those interested with this hydraulic excavator, feel free to call 0916-686-5523 or 0918-363-0329. Or you can visit Optimus Trucks and Heavy Machineries, Tacloban City, for unit viewing and demonstration. Alright, truckers, that's all for today's video. Please don't forget to subscribe and share our YouTube channel. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck to your business. God bless.